Just like that. 4-pounder. Oh, smack that in the face like always. Even when the water's muddy, you can still catch some. We're gonna try to get us a 5-fish limit and see what they weigh. This one here is close to 4. .412. Back in the drink she goes. Good start. If you don't throw a Snack Daddy tube with the CYC tube jig, you're missing out. Just saying. There's a pipe coming up here. It looks kind of fishy. Dang it. Right in front of that pipe, a big one come up and busted that thing. Begging. Little one. He hit like a big one. Switched up that collar to black just to see what do any better. Little guy, fishy 3, and we've lost 2. We didn't get a hook in one of them. Missing it. Butt in here. Yeah, there'd be one in them. Alright guys, that's a wrap. Head back up to the boat ramp now. Got a little ways to troll, probably about half a mile. Hope you enjoyed it. I think I lost 4 really nice fish and I caught a 412. I got it in the boat. I think if I had a fish clean, I would have had a probably right about 20 pounds. The one I lost right beside the boat, it was over 5. It is a good trip to get the cabin fever off for sure. I got to set hooks on. I think I caught about 13, 14 fish, but a lot of small ones. Only that one good one. And then I had all those ones get off. They were biting weird. They were jumping straight out of the water. As soon as you set hook, and that big one came right towards me, I couldn't even catch up to it. Anyways, thanks for following along with the channel, and if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button, and maybe give me a thumbs up. Thanks, everybody.